Oh, it's a good ball to Minica. A real opportunity here for Tottenham. Penalty. Now, what does the referee do about the goalkeeper? Minica has been brought down by Crossley. Spurs have a penalty, but in the Football League this season, referees have been sending goalkeepers off if they call it a deliberate foul to prevent a goal scoring opportunity. I don't think he should be sent off, because I think the penalty is a just enough punishment for an incident like that. And I hope the referee agrees with me. But Gary Lineker is the man who takes the Tottenham penalties, and now on his shoulders, shades here of the World Cup. And Crossley saved it! And what has Dave Besant, as a goalkeeper who saves a penalty in an FA Cup final? Extraordinary. And here's 21-year-old Mark Crossley making a superb save. That's going to go down in Wembley folklore. The goalkeeper who saves a penalty and yet still finishes on the losing side.
You're going for that glory again.